The demo was carried out with Performance Food Group and Chart Industries. Hyzon Motors Incorporated, Performance Food Group Incorporated, and Chart Industries Incorporated together announced that the first commercial run of Hyzon's liquid hydrogen fuel cell electric truck was successfully completed, demonstrating the viability of liquid H2 for commercial trucking applications and confirming diesel comparable range potential. The truck traveled over 540 miles on a 16-hour continuous run. Hyzon Motors' commercial demo of its liquid hydrogen fuel cell electric vehicle began its run in Temple, Texas, and completed deliveries to 8 Performance Food Group customers near Dallas, Texas. The liquid H2 truck traveled more than 540 miles in summer temperatures that climbed over 100 degrees Fahrenheit. Its continuous run took about 16 hours and was further than the distance from Sacramento to San Diego, California. The successful completion of the demo showed the viability of onboard liquid H2 to fuel long-distance, zero-emissions transport. With increased range and no added weight in comparison to our gaseous hydrogen trucks, we believe this liquid hydrogen demo run has demonstrated potential viability for the future of liquid hydrogen in commercial trucking, said Hyzon Motors CEO Parker Meeks in a recent company news release, announcing the successful truck demo. The long-distance range of the liquid hydrogen truck puts it on par with many diesel-powered trucks. Meeks noted that once the liquid hydrogen truck is commercialized and powered by Hyzon's proprietary 200-kilowatt fuel cell system, it should be able to provide long-distance range between 650 and 800 miles, on par with many diesel truck range requirements. When compared to gaseous hydrogen, liquid H2 has increased energy density, giving Hyzon the capability of significantly increasing the amount of fuel on board without having to make changes to the vehicle's weight or payload. Additionally, liquid hydrogen as a fuel source is about up to $5 per kilogram less expensive, all in to dispense than the more commonly used high-pressure gaseous hydrogen one. This lower expense is another perk for fleet owners seeking to decarbonize. To maintain hydrogen in an energy-dense liquid state, it must be stored at extremely cold temperatures of negative 400 degrees Fahrenheit. By partnering with Chart Industries, a global leader in manufacturing highly engineered equipment that services multiple applications in the clean energy and industrial gas sector, the companies developed a cryogenic tank system that was able to store liquid H2 at this extreme temperature and still deliver the hydrogen to the fuel cell system at the required pressure. This is a meaningful accomplishment for the hydrogen ecosystem, as long-haul and heavy-duty transportation is a key end use for liquid hydrogen. Our investment in our unique cryogenic liquid hydrogen onboard tank and our liquid hydrogen test facility support progress in the hydrogen industry, with the Hyzon and PFG road demonstration, another key step in the evolution of hydrogen commercialization, said Chart's CEO and President, Jill Ivanko. That's it for now. Make sure to hit subscribe and grab our free ebook. The link is in the description. Let us know what you think. Leave a comment down below.